flower that blooms in adversity is the most rare and beautiful.